Lusot ka dito, Abby. Yan. Okay. Ano yun, Abby?
Sir Chief, tayain niyo po si Ate Maya.
Ah, ganun ba? Amaya, taya ka na.
Ay, Sir Chief, ang daya niyo po. Hindi ba po ako nakakatakbo?
Akala ko ba kayang-kaya mo?
Kasi kayo po eh. Pero sige po, tatakbo na po ako. Abulin niyo po ako, ha? Na baby!
Ano, baby? Nag-enjoy ka ba? Next time ulit, ha? Maglalaro rin tayo ng Dr. Paco kasama si Daddy.
Bangin ka ba kasi, nahuhulog na ako sa'yo naman kasi. Umuwi ka ba kasi, sumasabit ka sa puso ko naman kasi. Gusto ka ba kasi, you know I can't smile without you.
Pagod na ako.
Pupulis kita kasi ninakaw mo ang puso.
Uy, Maya! Baby. Abby! Kamusta? Kamusta lakad nyo? Masaya ba?
Baby, ano-anong games nilaro nyo?
Hide and seek at Dr. Kwakwak.
Wow, talaga, baby! Sayang naman, di naka-join si ate. Next time, promise, sasama na ako, baby.
Siyempre, si Kuya din. Para panalo lagi sa games.
Daddy, join us!
Wow!
Wow, baby! Talaga? What did Daddy join?
Dr. Kwakwak. He was the doctor.
Yes, Rafi. I want you to open your Facebook now. Sorry for being demanding. I'm posting a video of Abby. Matutuwa ka kasi maririnig mo yung boses ni Abby.
Ayan, baby. Tapos na itong scrapbook mo. Ready na sa pasahan bukas.
Sabi po ni Teacher Mayan, may plus one star daw po ang magkwento sa harap.
Oh, talaga, baby? Oh, ayos yun. Ikwento mo lahat ng laman ng scrapbook mo. Pero, baby, kahit wag na, okay lang naman. Kahit wala na yung plus one star. Tignan mo, oh. Sa sobrang ganitong scrapbook mo, sigurado ako maraming stars na makukuha mo dito.
But I want another star, kaya magkukwento ulit ako.
Talaga? O sige, baby. Gusto mo practice tayo? Kunwari, ako yung teacher mo. Sige, dito ka sa harap. Go. Sige, open. Ayan, open.
Abby, ba't gising ka pa?
Ay, Sir Chief, magpa-practice po kami ng presentation ni Abby ng scrapbook niya bukas.
Oh, really?
Opo.
Can Daddy watch?
Hi! My name is Abigail Ruth Lim.
Sige nga, baby.
Hi! This is my daddy. We call him Daddy Pogi. Daddy Bango.
Daddy Pogi, Daddy Bango. Where'd you get that, baby?
Shh! Naku, Sir Chief, siguro po mas maganda, quiet po muna tayo para po tuloy-tuloy po siya. Sige na, baby!
And this is my Ate Nikki. And this is my Kuya.
Galing-galing naman, baby ko. Halika nga dito.
nasira.
Eh, sino nga raw bang gumawa?
Eh, si Sir. Sino pa nga ba?
Si Sir Chief.
Alam mo yun, si Sir. Dora Isabel, hindi ba dapat mag-akyat kayo ng mga damit ng mga bata? Huwag nyo nang guluhin si Maya.
Manang Faye, okay lang po.
Okay lang ba?
Na, alis
ah,
na po.
Uy, sabay ako sa inyo, ah.
Sige, see you.
Hi, nako, Maya. Sa susunod kasi, ingat-ingatan mo kaya yung cellphone mo.
Oo nga, sayang naman. Bigay kaya ng gwapong-gwapong sir natin.
Okay, talaga.
Maya, dito lang kami,
sige,
ah.
Sige na. Sir Chief, gabi niyo po.
I guess, alam ko na kung kanino galing yung Daddy Pogi or whatever it is na tinatawag ni Abby sa akin.
Ah, kanina po.
Maya, I want to ask you something.
Ano po yun, Sir Chief?
Do you think that Abby can really present her scrapbook tomorrow sa class nila?
Ay, opo, Sir Chief. Handang-handa na po si Abby. Kaya niya po yun. Kaya-kaya po yun ng powers niyo. Ay, ng powers po ni Abby.
Hello, Lisa?
Ah, Sir Chief. Labas na po ako kung may kailangan po kayo. Nasa kitchen lang po ako.
What is it again, Lisa? What do you mean you can't cancel the meeting with Time Airways? Alam ba ni Mr. D na pumuntang state si Fred? No, I can't just let anyone sit with them. Okay, sige. Try mo pa rin i-postpone, ha?
And so I can't wait for the actual interview. When I graduate, when I finally be a stewardess, and I promise that I will be the best stewardess in town. Ay, Sir Chief, kape po ulit gusto ninyo? Eh, okay lang po ba kayo, Sir Chief?
May problema ako sa sked bukas. Fred has an emergency with his family. He has to leave for the States kasi may sakit daw yung dad niya. Now, I have to sit with Time Airways.
Time Airways po?
Yes. Yung same company na nag-interview sa'yo. May bago kasi silang CEO. And they re-review yung mga contracts. Including the one with Lim Aviation Services. And since wala si Fred, I need to be there.
Alam niyo po, Sir Chief, wala namang problema eh. Ako na lang po ang sasama kay Abby.
Di ba may pasok ka?
Opo, pero pwede naman po akong umabsent, Sir Chief.
No, Maya. Hindi ka pwede umabsent.
Eh, pero po, Sir Chief, kailangan isa po sa atin makita po ni Abby dun.
Maya, ako na. Tatapusin ko na lang maaga yung meeting ko. Hello, Lisa. Can you move the meeting tomorrow to 7 a.m. sharp? Please do something. I need to be out of the meeting by 9 a.m.
Thank you.
ng pabor sa'yo. Pwede bang pakitimpla si Abby ng paborito niyang magnolia fruit drink?
Diyos ko, kala kong ano yun lang pala. Oo, sige, ako na.
Salamat! Baby, halika na! Teacher Mian, tatanong ko lang po, ipapapresan niyo po ba agad itong scrapbook kina Abby?
Hindi, hindi naman. Ayan naman yung last activity namin for today eh.
Ah, last activity. Thank you po. Baby, narinig mo ba yun? Last activity niyo to. Makakahabol pa si Daddy. Sige na, pasok ka na ba sa loob.
Hindi ka na, Abby.
Bye, baby. Sige po, Teacher Mian. Thank you po. Kujo, malika na.
It's 8:30. Bakit wala pa rin sila?
They're on their way, sir. 5 minutes.
Sir Chief, last part pa daw po yung presentation ng scrapbook ni Abby, sabi ni Teacher Mian. Engineer Yamaguchi, familiar ka naman sa trabaho iniwan ni Fred, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, pag dumating sila, ikaw muna umupo sa kanila, okay? Lisa?
Yes, sir.
You need to coordinate with HR. We need to find someone na papalit kay Fred temporarily.
All right, sir.
Bro, may assignment ka na ba sa physics?
Oh, pre, bakit?
Ayun ang sagot mo ah. Para kasi maling sa number 4.
Bro, yung karibal mo.
Basta pare, pag tinalo ka niyan.
Relax na kayo mga tol. Ano ba, wala ba kayong tiwala sa akin? Tingin niya magpapatalo dito.
Sa number 2. Ate Maya, tapos ka sa essay mo?
Hmm, hirap no. Wilson, si Sir mamaya pa naman dadating yun, di ba?
Siguro, wala pa naman eh.
Hey. Punta na po kayo sa play school, Sir Chief.
Asan yung taga-Time Airways?
Sir, when I called, sabi nila papunta na raw sila.
That's what he said an hour ago.
I know, sabi niya may delay daw kasi.
Anong delay?
I don't know, sir. If you want, I'll just call them back to follow up.
Your new CEO, Mr. Lee.
I'm sorry, Engineer Lim, pero hindi siya makakarating.
What?
Nagkaroon lang siya ng personal emergency.
Anong personal emergency?
He didn't say.
Mr. D, you know that I respect you. Hindi pa tayo nagka-problema until now. You called for this meeting because you said your new CEO wanted to talk to me personally. I also have a very personal reason for not being here. Pero dumating ako because you said hindi pwedeng i-postpone tong meeting na to. Asa na yung CEO mo?
This is so unprofessional, Mr. D. I'm sorry, Mr. Lim.
I'm sorry too, Mr. D. Engineer Yamaguchi, tapusin niyo na tong meeting na to. I have to leave.
Mr. D, please take a seat.
I will return your essay next week, class. Thank you.
Kasi akong
alaga ko eh.
Sige, bye-bye.
Sige, bro. Ingat.
Hi, Luke.
Hey, Joey.
I didn't realize na palagi ka pala nandito sa library. Hindi kasi kita nakikita before eh.
Kailangan na rin kasi magseryoso eh. Graduating na, alam mo na.
Oo nga, super nakaka-stress yung mga entrance exams.
Parang hindi mo na yata kailangan eh. Matalino ka na.
Thank you ah. Pero pagdating naman sa physics, you're better.
Tsamba lang yun.
Ano ka ba, Luke? Don't underestimate yourself.
Pupunta ka ba ulit sa review mamaya?
Oo.
Gusto mo sabay tayo?
Sige. Okay ka lang?
Okay lang ako. Sige, Joey. Kita-kits na lang mamaya.
Sige.
Sige.
Scrapbooks. At gaya nga ng sabi ni teacher kahapon, may plus one star ang mag-share ng kanyang scrapbook. So, who wants to volunteer? Okay, lovely Joy, tell us about your scrapbook.
Pagdating po doon, pakikanan po, ah. Pakikanan po. Thank you po.
And this is my pet, Pink Eyes. Mabait siya, kaya love na love ko siya. And this is my family scrapbook.
Sir Chief!
Maya! Didn't I tell you last night na pupunta ako?
Kasi po, Sir Chief, tinatawagan ko po kayo, hindi po kayo sumasagot eh.
I forgot my phone at work.
Ganun po ba? Akala ko po kasi nasa meeting po kayo. Akala ko hindi po kayo pupunta, kaya ako na po yung pumunta dito.
Did you think I'll miss this? Besides, wala ka ba tiwala sa akin, Maya? Did you cut classes? Ba't ka tumatakbo? Look at yourself, hingal na hingal ka.
Sir Chief, sanay lang po.
What?
Timers mo muna. Pwede po bang mamaya nyo lang po kapagalitan? Baka hindi po natin mamutan si Abby.
Kanya naman si Lovely Joy. Very good, Lovely Joy. Now, who wants to be next? Sinong gustong maging next? Come on, class. Don't be shy. Very good, Abby. Sige, tell us about your scrapbook, Abby. Abby? Abby? It's okay, Abby. Pwede ka nang magkwento next time eh.
Baby!
Andito na kami. Kaya mo yan.
This is my birthday party. And this is my family.
Wow! Very good, Abby! Palakpakan naman natin si Abby! Ang galing! Very good!
Maya, stop crying.
Kasi si Abby po, kasi po natutuwa po. Buti nalang sumama po ako dito ngayon.
We still have to talk later, okay?
Opo, Sir Chief.